A bed better than many I've slept in, and a good place to recover. A letterbox for messages and requests. Not much, but it is mine.
You're ready to ride at a moment's notice.
Count on it, my friend. The path ahead is bright.
With glory at its end. Farewell, Eivor.
But why now?
Dag, please. This must be done.
Yes, and I can help. Look at me. Look at these all.
What was that about? Is Basim leaving us already?
Sigurd means to leave as well.
Is that true?
We know the sons of Ragnar have camped in the north. It would do us well to pay them a visit. To strengthen.
Is that where Basim has gone?
Basim's motives are his own. Leave it at that. We have more pressing plans. I am riding to Leicestershire, to a town called Repton. Eivor, I expect you to join me when you have finished here.
I can come now. I only need a horse.
Not yet. First speak with Randvi. She has more than one task for you here. Apart from growing this settlement, you must seek out alliances as well. We cannot pacify England with so few friends.
Then I must join you, Sigurd, for I am a fitter companion on long roads.
No, Dag. You belong here with the raiders, and you will act as Eivor commands.
Ride in safety, brother. I will follow as soon as I can.
Yes, and I will keep our raiders sharp. Do as Eivor commands. Is he testing me?
He may be. Sigurd is a wise man.
I would sooner take orders from a louse.
Eivor, my stable is a bit spare just now, but if you can build me something better, I...
What is it you do here again?
As a stable hand and a gameskeeper, I am happy to help you with any matter concerning your horses or your raven. But for the moment, I'm a little stuck. If you could build me a stable, I can set up shop.
I must take my leave. So long.
Until next time.
My stable is a bit spare just now, but if you can build me something better...
May I see your stores?
Do you need anything else?
Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely. You're a fast learner. All done?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Take care.
That's a damn fine stable we have now. Lord, look at it. Yeah!
There you are.
You wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So, where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok, or head south to Grantabridgeshire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. I should add, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with his own contacts in the cities. His research could be useful in winning us alliances throughout the cities of England. Speak with him and see what he needs.
I want to see the alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.
Thank you. I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
Good day.
specs. Are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Wake, my love, wake! Soldiers at our door, they've come for you, for us.
Let them take me, I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the Mad One has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Bex, I'm closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
I got it. Be ready.
With me, brother. steal!
Get down the side!
Won't hold out much longer.
Flank the idiot. Press hard!
We keep our wits about us.
This way.
Hey, that's a good idea. This is really great. I like cabbage.
Bad.
down! No turn!
I should be cautious around here. Must be careful. Sigurd should be here with the Ragnarsons.
yourself. put the bump there for a reason. Huh.
Sure. Thank you. stop here, Dani.
have a nose. Not like Ulfkin. To that spear.
Oh,